6. Do you read me? Over. Any and all receiving units, this is Dagwood White Dog 1-6 requesting a commo check. Can you read me? Over.
If you don't mind me saying, sir, maybe we should head to the assembly point.
Not yet. Pearson will get here.
Sir.
Is it true about Pearson getting those men killed at the Kazarine Pass?
One day, Daniels, when you're leading your own platoon, you find out there's usually two options. Bad and worse. Would you focus on your men? Because that's what'll get you through.
Tell that to Pearson.
Sergeant Pearson. You just pray you're never in that position.
Lieutenant!
Just got a transmission from Baker. They're gonna assault Hill 493. Pearson's with them.
What?
He took our guys and second platoon.
Gear up! Let's move! Keep up! Let's go! Let's go!
Maybe Pearson's still at the base of the hill.
I'm guessing we're way past that.
Keep moving, goddammit!
Sounds like our guys!
Daniels!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. Where's the rest? Pearson took them to attack the guns. We begged for reinforcements.
Stubborn son of a bitch.
We'll come back for you.
Hurry! They need us!
Get down! Artillery barrage!
Hurry!
There's no way around. We have to move up this hill. Stay low and advance. I need ammo, sir.
Heads up, Daniels.
Watch it!
Daniels, come on!
I got grenades for both.
Daniels, you made it!
Good to see you, buddy.
Pearson! What the hell were you thinking?
I'm staying on mission. We need to get our engineer to clear that pillbox.
This isn't over.
Daniels, escort Parker so he can plant a charge on that bunker.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniels, let me know when you're ready.
Keep your head down and go!
Suppress that MG! Move up! Go, go, go! Covering fire! MG suppressed!
Is it clear?
Come on! Fire on
move now!
Heading out! Cover me!
MG's out for now!
Lay down fire on that MG! Now's your chance!
Fucker's down!
All right, cover me! Going for the charge! I got it!
We'll suppress the bunker! Daniels, secure that pole charge!
I'm going for it! I need cover and fire! Charge the planet! Get back!
smokes when you're ready.
How many casualties?
We executed the mission.
How many?
Our instructions were to take this hill.
You should have waited for
us. There wasn't time.
What about our...
We had orders!
The hell with our goddamn orders!
Do you think I wanted any of this? We are cogs in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men! Our men! When did you forget?
Those 150s are still firing on our position.
Keep moving. We're taking them out! Daniels, artillery is ahead. Get that door open.
Gun! Fire in the hole!
I've got grenades and smokes.
Yankee Schweine!
Roger, get ahead!
There's more guns up ahead! Keep moving! Charges planted!
Tiger!
We have to take it out!
With what?
We still got some thermite!
It ain't enough!
It has to be! Pearson and I will draw its fire! Daniels, you plant a thermite on the back! Now move! Could use some help!
shit!
It's okay. I've got you, son.
Lieutenant!
I'm here. Verfluchten Schweine. Die Arschlöcher. Sie werden uns nie schlagen. Was machen sie denn hier auf unserem Kontinent? Nicht alle am Arsch lecken, verfluchten amerikanische Schweine.
Scheiße! Turner! Enemy reinforcements! Fall back!
I'm not gonna make it. Leave me. I got you. Go.
We're not gonna make it.
Sacrifice too great. Go.
Fall back!
Sergeant! Move! Move!
Fall back!
Move!
Fall
back! Go!
Sir, I thought you might like this.
You thought wrong. You see, we're in a whole new world, Daniels. My world. And you can bet your ass that I will not shrink or waver from my responsibilities in any way. So I'm making you my second. And you will support me 1,000%. And you'll make damn certain that all those men do the same. Anything less, I will consider dereliction. Now get out of my sight.